Yeah, don't mind me, everybody. I'm over here eating. Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us, Strive Force Jake Hempclip. And I want to welcome everyone back to the Strive Zone. Right now, we're doing the story of Boozer. We're trying to find the parts for his arm. Yeah, because he lost his arm, so we're going to try to give him some parts, like a blade or something. So we'll be kicking ass, taking names. Coming? This is where we at on the map. And we're on our way to... Damn, it's a long ride. Diam is a long ride, right? It's all good. Uh-oh. Bear. Hold on. We're gonna light this bear up. Let his face up, boy. He got
fresh
the
meat.
He got the Red Dead ass whooping. Red Dead ass whooping. Give me, let's see something. There you go. There we go. I knew you was coming. Damn, boy, what's up with you? The whole bear collection, I mean, the whole natives are coming after me? Damn.
Okay, here we go.
Hey, the natives are restless. They mad because I'm eating some cereal. Hold on a minute. Put the mic to the side.
Screamer, no.
What?
You're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
That's crazy. I shot him and shit. I shot him. He died standing up. So you want to be a street fighter?
There we go. Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Got some gloves. No. We're eating my cereal, so if I'm quiet, because I'm eating my cereal.
I got a use for you.
That's some bullshit. Somebody will get fucked up. Where he at? You can't even see that shit in the snow. It's even worse. At night you can see it better, but at, like, during the snow, can't see shit. Now I gotta find some cars. I was already thinking about that today. How come they, wondering. And they popped up, but I didn't see the clothesline. Then I was like, boom, I got hit with it. Some bullshit. Nice crap.
Breaker.
You got a breaker? Where? I don't see no breaker. He saw him, but he saw him, like, so far away, like, damn. Like, damn, dude, like, how am I supposed to see him? That breaker? Damn, that's a lot of points. That was, like, almost 400. We'll take out that, that breaker. Let me save it real quick. I just hope that the when you save it, I hope that's not what's messing up my stream. Let's put a horror with that earlier. Holy shit. It's strong too. Come on, man. They strong too, so you can't. Wait a minute, let me see something real quick. Where's that? That one should have what they call that, a med kit back here. Nope. They said F you, bro. Mm-hmm. It's like I'm noticing that now they're taking mad life and shit, like. I think I ate all my cereal, listen. Hold on 1 second, everybody.
It's nothing like scrap.
Alright, till I get comfortable, I ready my cereal. Alright, ready to rock and roll. Everything's good. Alright. Let's go get my bike. It's kind of crazy because through here is where they had the hoard. Get that whore back. Yeah.
Might be worth having a look around.
Well, I thought it was gonna be a horde up in there, so I said, oh shit. Somebody about to get wrecked, and it's not gonna be me. Well, I guess we can get out of here. I was ready for the bus ass, bro. Well, hopefully they got stuff for her.
Shit!
Well, the effort better be open. No bike. In this part? That's a no-no. Right.
Huh.
Let's get this in. Like Flynn. Might be some gas in here. Not bad. Not bad.
What's this?
Oh, not a baseball bat. I need my bat back. It's called Superior Battle Axe. The one I need. Stuck on a tree and shit. Let's just, I don't want to eat my cereal. God, don't tell me that's how you switch sides. Wow, you press B, I mean X, and you can switch side all this time. That's messed up. This whole time, all you had to do is press B. X, and you can switch shoulders. Wow. Damn. Ah.
that. That'll hold.
I need that. I'm up to 18. Let's see anything else I can use. Let's check upstairs. Might as well I'm here. Nope. That's for a silencer for a car. It's kind of crazy that, like, my life is maxed out. And these motherfuckers be hitting me hard as shit. Like, damn. Get out of here. Let's go get this arm real quick. Where's my bike? I did a super jump from up top. Oh, I thought that was what's through here? What's through here? Well, let's go. It's funny, I was here a long time ago. This was the house that was like under construction.
Here we go. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait. Where was that sporting goods store?
Yeah, what the hell did I just hit? Oh. Got some gas. That's damn good. Find me some gas.
Oh, here we go. Good.
Yeah, I'm a 19. Scrap.
I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
She said there's a nest around her. What's next door?
Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade.
Gotta find a cool one. Cool looking blade.
Okay, let's take a look around. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Alright, let's get this back on the box. Let me set up a little bit. There you go.
Killing freaks, doing something right for a change.
Look at the sky. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones that make a better place. So let's start shooting all the bad guys are zombies. They get shot in the face. It's true to make a better day. Just you and me. Thank you. That's 250. I should have just let her scream for a while. Yo, she quick as shit, bro. Look at her, she gone. Trying to go melee. You hit. It's kind of cool because you hear her humming and shit. She sound like quiet a little bit. Kind of fucked up, but. Well, that's cool. Well, everybody, I'm going to leave Ralph right here for a little bit. But we'll continue the adventure tomorrow, bro. About to get some sleep, sleep. Rock on strong, everybody. Thanks again for watching. Stay awesome, stay great. But I'm out of here. Take care now. Peace.